Alex, check out what I found. It's one of those pre-war magazines on, Damn, I wish you could read.
Welcome, Sir Ormat.
What is it? Out fucking standing! There's simply no precedent for this. I doubt anyone else could have pulled it off. On behalf of the Republic and the Agency, thank you. Anything else to report? Solid work. As promised, here's a bonus. Solid work. As Yeah, about that. Esther cut another deal with us. Seems she was saving her trump card for last. She offered to ID a mole in the agency in exchange for safe passage to Reno. We accepted. She's gone. Whatever business you had with her will have to wait. Maybe. Maybe not. Her intel was good, so we honored the deal. Something tells me she'll get hers in good time. So, I wasn't sure you were going to work out, but I'm glad we reached out to you. I'm hoping this is the beginning of a long partnership. As soon as another job opens up that requires your unique skill set, we'll get in touch with you. Take care, courier.
Sounds like we're running prim now. I'd still rather take my leave at the Strip.
Hey, Six, can we stop off somewhere? I need to buy some ammo. And some whiskey. And some cigarettes. And something to play with. Maybe a belt with a skull in it. That would look good.
Is there something I can do for you?